Hello there, lovely people. It's Alex from Nintendo Life here, and today we're going to have a quick comparison of Hyrule Warriors Legends on an original 3DS against the first Hyrule Warriors on Wii U. Nintendo has released a lot of footage of this game running on the new 3DS as the game takes advantage of the additional processing power, but it can still run on an original 3DS. As you can see though, it doesn't run all that well. You get used to it after a while, but coming from the Wii U to this one, you can really feel the slowdown. It is astonishing that it even runs on an original 3DS, and it's not unplayable, but I personally can't help but feel that maybe it should have just remained an exclusive to the new 3DS. If you're on the fence, then please use this video to see the graphics and performance for yourself. Now that I've said that, that just sounds really obvious. There's no point saying that. But anyway, enough waffling, let's see these two versions in action.
Yeah. Oh!